Mr. Jensen, Hugh Darrow here. Please forgive this intrusion, but David assured me of your cooperation and discretion. I find myself in need of some assistance.
I'm listening.
A contact of mine, Meng Yao, is in Hengsha, waiting to fill you in. I'll upload her coordinates now.
Access granted.
Mr. Jensen, right? Thank you for your time. I am Meng Yao, an associate of Mr. Darrow's. I'm in charge of one of his divisions here in Hengsha. You come highly recommended.
Really?
Your boss described you as a most precious asset. Apparently, you are very efficient and always get the job done. We could definitely use a man like you for this operation.
Let's hope his confidence is well placed then.
Oh, I'm sure it is. Mr. Darrow doesn't trust just anyone. We need you to help us stop a group of terrorists who are threatening the Panchaya project. It is not an easy task. Are you sure you are up to it?
Okay, I'll help out.
Excellent. Here's the situation. It has come to our attention that these terrorists possess highly classified proprietary information about Panchaya. We've been able to convince them to sell it to one of our agents, a man named Lo Fei. The meeting is supposed to take place near the Alice Garden Pods in the Daigong district.
And you want me to crash this meeting?
Actually, there will not be a meeting. We are sending you alone to ensure Mr. Fei's safety. The terrorists will not be expecting that, and will have the information with them on a data chip. You have to neutralize all of the sellers and retrieve the chip so you can bring it to me.
I don't get it. If Faye set up the meeting, why risk sending me in instead? Why doesn't he or even some of your other agents drop in on the sellers and take the chip?
Because Mr. Darrow wants an absolute guarantee that there will be no casualties. We will not play by their rules. We want them arrested and questioned, then properly prosecuted and sentenced. This will require stealth and efficiency. That's why a man with your particular skills will be indispensable.
Anything else I need to know?
The sellers are expecting Mr. Fei and Mr. Fei alone. If they spot you, they will shoot on sight. Need I point out this might make your job a lot harder?
Story of my life.
Access granted. Access granted. Access granted.
Are you kidding? You want to move to the Arctic?
lived it, it's easy for people to judge you and say, oh, you only want an augmented arm. It's urging
you shouldn't be here.
Their local
Get moving.
Immediately to have the fault
Get out here.
Inside sources tell me that augmentation
Last warning. Leave or I shoot. This isn't a game.
Problem with the peripheral nerve interface. We fixed with upgraded chip. You want it, yes?
Yeah, name's Jensen.
I will tell surgery. You buy something else?
I'm ready.
He's on the run!
Returning to tonight's biggest story.
away, sir. This is none of this. Come out!
You shouldn't be here, sir. Get moving. Where are you hiding?
Not the place for you. Get out, Lao Wei.
Part of town, Lao Wei. Go back. Where are you?
You're a dead man!
Learn to shoot!
Give me cover!
part of town, Lao Wai. Go back.
Chengshun! You're dead man!
It ends now.